Guys, welcome back to more One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. For more treasure logs, let's do this. East Blue Rank. We did that one last time, and now we're on the steps to destruction. The first step to destruction, okay? Oh, yeah, Don Flamingo thing, okay. Plan to end the world. Commencing capture this strategy. Basic location to set off your cunning plan, okay? Okay, Don Quixote family. And enemy pirates, okay? This. Yeah, last time we played as Tsushigi. Next is going to be... Yeah, I was right, Lucci. Cool. Lucci's our next character. Oh wow, this is the final rotation. Lucci, okay. Okay, what? Sorry, I didn't check. I keep forgetting to check what level it is. We're obviously probably above the recommended level. Yeah, level 7. Yeah, above it, cool. Alright, let's do this. Annihilate the enemy, cool. I like pizza. Thank you.
ここまでみたい。
そろそろ理解したら、世界政府を敵に回すとこういうことだ。前ならやってくれると思っていた。
This guy's a monster, especially in the sky.
この違いを覚えてみな。
Thank you.
Unfortunately, I didn't defeat you, Bobby, and you did it still. That was so fast, man. His combos are amazing in the air. He's really good in the air. Makes sense why he's a sky type. We took too long still, but that's okay. Nice, Diamante. That battle was fast, though. Those combos in the air are amazing. He's really good in the air. Makes total sense if that he's a sky type. But that battle was really quick. Super fast. Alright guys, this is the end for this one. I hope you guys are enjoying this walkthrough. Treasure Log on One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. And until next time guys, see ya. Bye.